Knoxville, Tennessee. Waitressing, substitute teaching, whatever. My real job was rumming cooks and making bad choices. Sleeping with cops. Dealing weed to eighth graders. I was lost. Until I met Klaus. Saw his strengths. His humorless cruelty. I was lost all over again.
Oh, yeah. Nothing like humorless cruelty to get you going.
Shut up!
I am so sick and tired of you non-believers. Smoking and smirking and just thinking of themselves and what they're gonna get. Well, you don't have to think anymore. Because when the righteous lays down with the wicked, this is what they get. Damn it, Sarah, you can't do anything right.
There? Sometimes with the 6 hour, when the frying pan gets hot.
Jams, I know.
True what you say about selfishness in the world. Sometimes doing what's right for you, and just you, no cause, no religion, no man, it ain't selfish at all. Sometimes it's just righteous. Now this is fixed, but I'm gonna keep it.
I got tons of them.